How did a man, a cob picker from Fort Stockton, Texas, making 50 cents an hour, go from living in a dirt floor adobe home to buying 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 houses now?
Mm-hmm.
How do you do that?
God help me, I guess. I mean, for the school district, I was making, like, taking home about $600, $640, not even enough to pay for the groceries. But my wife, she was a good woman. She worked 3 days, and she got another job in Riverside working 2 days. So now I tell my wife, how did we did it? I mean, it's unreal how we did it. But there was hardly any work, and then especially me, I had no education. But I mean, I the only work I did was construction and picking cotton, working factories and stuff like that. But I just kept on doing it, and I was lucky, I guess. And if you gotta work more jobs, work more jobs, and you make it.
Well, they come to your house and it won't stay long. You look in the bed, you find everybody gone. Dad never takes a vacation in the land. Make your last talk now.